The incident occurred at the Picture House Cinema in the northwestern city of Peshawar. Two hand grenades were thrown into the audience from the back of the theatre by one or more attackers. The explosions killed at least five. The stampede which followed the blasts is believed to have been responsible for many more injuries.